If you're a YouTube subscriber and move to another area or state, you'll need to change your home area in the settings. That's because you'll see this message when you start using YouTube TV from your new location. Here, you'll have to tell YouTube TV if your current location is temporary or indicate that you now live here. If you have in fact moved to a new permanent location, choose I live here so you can change your zip code to be able to continue to use YouTube TV. If you can't access this page, you can also change your zip code while logged into YouTube TV on a computer. From the main menu, click on your profile icon at the top right, then click on Location. Now choose Update next to where it says Home Area. Here, click on the blue Update Home Area button to enter your new zip code. I'm not going to make any changes to my account since I haven't moved, but please note that you can only change the home area twice a year, so I don't recommend randomly changing this if you don't need to. But after you do this, YouTube TV access will continue like normal. And here's one more thing you need to know. If you have shared users still living in your old home area, they'll lose access within 3 months because of location restrictions. But I do have a solution if you run into that situation. In a few seconds, look for that tutorial on the end slate of this video for complete instructions. That way you can allow your shared users to keep access outside your home area. I have to do this for my shared accounts and it works every time. If this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos.